Annual Burn Camp for Kids is going on in East Troy this week, and tonight survivors will be treated to a motorcycle ride. Chopper 4 caught these riders on their Harleys headed to the camp this evening. Kids attending that camp will get to go for a ride once those bikers arrive. Good for them.